It's why we tape on Tuesday. We made that decision that earlier in the week to get at the better number. Think about this. What were two of the most disappointing teams of the NFL last week? Certainly the Colts would enter the equation and the Vikings would be right there. We bet on both those teams and we won. That's getting the better of the number right there.